Plus, a mother of two turned world-class boxer. How she juggles being a single mother with three jobs and a boxing career. Have a great weekend. And coming up on ABC 7 News at 5, why some shelters in our area are being forced to turn away some of the youngest in need.
Plus, hey, think you're tough? How about this? A single mother of two, she works three jobs and wins boxing matches on the side. And she's got a secret to finding time for everything. That's next.
Well, next weekend, a local female boxer will fight here in D.C. to hold on to her world championship belt. This single mother is fighting to make a name for herself in the boxing world while raising two children and working three jobs. Tonight's working woman, Tori Nelson, is a real knockout. This is Virginia's own Tori Nelson.
Nelson's pressure and has paid dividends.
She is fierce in the boxing ring, ranking number one in the U.S. and number two in the world for female boxing in her weight class.
For the decision, Tori Nelson.
But believe it or not, she's got a sweet disposition and a constant smile on her face.
Why do you think all boxers are so mean and evil? We're not at all. But that's what they think. But we're not. We're gentle people.
But in the ring, she's anything but gentle.
I've had my tooth chipped before in a fight. I've had my eyes swollen so bad from a headbutt. But it goes down. I got my tooth fixed. I had to. I smile too much.
When she's not training or boxing, Nelson is a lunch lady in Loudoun County Schools, and she drives a school bus.
That's my softer side. I love children. They're our future. So you want to be positive. You want to show them the positive.
She has two children of her own, a 17 and 14-year-old. Then, to supplement her boxing, Nelson also works as a waitress at an IHOP restaurant. Boxing was never her life's passion, but she did fight as a kid.
I'm the only girl of three boys, and my neighborhood was full of boys. The only girls that were there were way older than me. So, yeah, if I wanted to play, I had to play football, basketball, and fight.
Nelson now holds a belt once worn by Layla Ali and hopes to help women boxers get the recognition they deserve.
Like, well, I want to be a professional, and I would want to be the world champion. And by God's grace, I'm both.
See that smile? It's pretty deceiving. Nelson is now 36 years old. She says she plans to box until she's about 40, but she's always looking for sponsorships to help support her in her fights. And Nelson will be fighting Maria Lindberg of Sweden on Saturday, March 30th at the Renaissance Hotel in D.C. And all of D.C. will be rooting for her, Leon.
You know it. How much you want to bet she drives the most well-behaved bus in the entire county?
Don't you know it?
You know it. All right.